We would like to recognize your 2013 NC State Baseball Senior Class. Our first senior today is an outfielder from Wellington, Florida, Bryan Adametz. As a junior, Bryan made valuable contributions off the bench, including scoring the winning run as a pinch runner during the June 3rd regional game against Vanderbilt. This year, Bryan has started 40 games for the Wolfpack, hitting .310 in conference play. He's also the 21st toughest batter in the nation to strike out, averaging 17.1 at-bats per strikeout. Bryan, who is majoring in sport management, is joined on the field by his parents, Leslie and Lenny. Number 15, Bryan Adametz. Our next senior is an infielder from Orange Park, Florida, Matt Bergquist. Last postseason, Matt's bat became one of the most reliable in the Wolfpack lineup, hitting .381 with 10 RBIs, 6 runs, and 3 doubles over the final 7 contests, earning him a spot on the all-regional team. This year, he started 15 games in the infield for the Wolfpack. Matt, who's majoring in sport management, is joined on the field by his mother, Pam. Number 7, Matt Bergquist. Our next senior today is an infielder from Atascocita, Texas, Grant Clyde. After providing a .316 average off the bench his junior year, Grant has stepped up and started 35 games for the Wolfpack this year. Last month, he caught fire, slugging .569 while smashing 9 of his 13 doubles for the year. Grant, who's majoring in parks, recreation, and tourism, is joined on the field by his parents, Stephanie and Steve. Number 22, Grant Clyde. Our next senior is a pitcher from Cooper City, Florida, Danny Healey. As a junior, he made 13 appearances and went 4-0 with a 3.29 ERA in 27.1 innings. One of those victories came against Virginia, one of the top teams in the nation. Danny, who's majoring in sport management, is joined on the field by his parents, Kathy and Joe. Number 35, Danny Healey. Next is a senior pitcher from High Point, Ethan Ogburn. As a junior, he was NC State's opening day starter and finished the season ranked 16th in the ACC with a 3.38 ERA. This season, Ethan has started 9 games for the Wolfpack, posting a 2.45 ERA, holding opponents to a minuscule 179 batting average while not giving up a home run. Ethan, who's majoring in mechanical engineering and earned ACC All-Academic mentions in 2011 and 2012, is joined on the field by his parents, Kathy and Mark. Number 10, Ethan Ogburn. Our next senior is a pitcher from Charlotte, Chris Overman. Entering his junior season, Chris was named a preseason All-American. Following a junior year in which he struck out 43 batters in 34 innings, Chris has become one of the anchors of the Wolfpack bullpen. In 15 appearances this year, he's yet to give up an earned run and has recorded 5 saves, ranking 8th in the ACC. Chris, who's majoring in parks, recreation, and tourism, is joined on the field by his father, Richard, and mother, Dale. Number 18, Chris Overman. Next is a senior pitcher from Fremont, North Carolina, Grant Sasser. Over his career, Grant has been one of the most reliable pitchers for the Wolfpack. After missing all of last season due to an injury, Grant has come back strong, making 25 appearances for the Wolfpack, second most in the ACC. His 0.83 ERA and 6 saves have played an invaluable role in this year's team success. Grant is majoring in science, technology, and society, is joined on the field by his parents, Winnie and Sam. Number 42, Grant Sasser. Next is a senior first baseman from South Park, Pennsylvania, Tarran Senay. As a junior, Tarran capped off his junior season with several clutch hits, including the game-winning hit and driving in 5 RBIs in the Raleigh Regional Championship game against Vanderbilt. As a senior, he ranks in the ACC top 20 with a .320 average, top 15 in slugging percentage, and 6th in the conference in RBIs. Senay captured an ACC Player of the Week honor this year following a 9 RBI weekend at Georgia Tech. Tarran, who's majoring in science education, is joined on the field by his parents, Linda and Scott. Number 32, Tarran Senay. Our next senior today is an outfielder from Newbern, Brett Williams. Following a successful season ending injury on the opening day of 2012, Brett made a successful return to patrolling center field this year. Against New Mexico State in February, Williams made a grab that landed number two on ESPN's Top Plays of the Month, and his sixth garnered 4.4 million views to become YouTube's most watched college baseball play of all time. At the plate, Williams contributed a 7-for-13 weekend at Georgia Tech this year, helping the Wolfpack sweep the Jackets in Atlanta for the first time ever. Brett, who's majoring in science, technology, and society, joined on the field by his parents, Cindy and Mark. Number three, Brett Williams. Our final senior is a pitcher from San Diego, California, Ryan Wilkins. As a junior, Ryan came into his own in the Raleigh Regional, making three appearances against Vanderbilt, winning two. In those two wins, Wilkins went a combined 6 2/3 shutout innings, striking out eight. As a senior, Ryan has made 17 appearances, posting a 5-2 record along the way. Ryan is majoring in sport management. Number 31, Ryan Wilkins. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2013 Wolfpack Baseball Senior Class.
Thank you.